All right, guys, so we introduced something called a pizzette. So it's like a mini pizzas. We use nice, stone baked pita base. It is vegan bread, it's gluten free.
The pizza sauce.
So nicely spread it.
Mature cheddar.
Nice cooked chicken pieces. Some more cheese on the top. Garlic butter. Just cut into four pieces. Drizzle of olive oil. Before we bake it, we give a bit of color to the cheese. Nice roasted aroma.
Try after.
Pizza is ready. You can smell it. Put it on the plate. That's it. It's ready to eat. You know, either you can cut into pieces and eat, or just fold it. You know, bite.
Best to have with a nice Italian. It's beer.
Oh, gorgeous. You know, nice garlicky flavor, cheese melted. You know, just enjoy.